coronavirus is like a it's just it's like a flu, like a common cold. So symptoms of coronavirus are very similar to common cold. So you will have cough, cold, fever, body pains, listlessness or lethargy. You may also get stomach pains, sometimes headaches, and you may all, some of we are also seeing some coronavirus patients who are having toe swellings and toe rashes. The primary symptoms of coronavirus basically is, number one is fever, high-grade fever. Number two is running nose. Number three is cough, usually a dry cough. And then some amount of loose motion, stomach pain can also be there. And if it becomes very severe, then a person can also have breathlessness. So if you are getting any of these symptoms, you must meet your doctor and see whether it is a symptom of coronavirus. And not only that, if you anybody else around you has any of the symptoms, please keep away from them, number one, because social distancing is the primary way to deal with this infection not spreading. So these are two things which you can take on.